there, but traffic is still backed up beyond Crow Canyon Road. We still have residual delays, and it's really tight getting to the Richmond-San Rafael Bridge. They cleared an accident that was close to the west end of the span, but we still have a backup that's just a little shy of Harbor on your approach to the toll plaza, and it stays quite congested till you get about mid-span. Then you slowly start to loosen up, and the rest of the way over to the San Quentin side, you're fine. But